Thanks, everybody.
Going to the water tank for the first time, I had that butterfly feeling again because it was going into the unknown. It is massive.
Nobody had ever done performance capture in water before, and we couldn't have done it without the cast wanting to learn how to free dive. They would do their breathe up at the surface, and when they went underwater, they became the character and were able to give a performance the same as if they were standing on a stage.